is a wing going to go to Scotland or Cumbria? We'll find out in a minute. Time for the Simply Red. Local team. Draw their clothes. We saw his other machine, Red Run yesterday. This is a big pro stock machine he runs. Hails from just over the bridge, just over the way from Warbrick. There's John. So he's going to set the distance, he's going to set the bar that they'll all have to catch. Tried a bigger turbo last season and had no end of trouble with it, so they've got back down to the smaller turbocharger now. So a little bit under horsepower compared to this time last year. Let's see what he can do. Time for the rough justice. What could Ken Nicholson do? Got to get it out of that far end. Lots of force to pull off with the ice. Get on! Come on, Jeff. Hold it over with the ice. Doing the business. Oh, not quite. It's too close. Got it out of the ice. Oh, he has justice down and toast through the full blown mark. Charles Jones can do on the Diesel Dragon. By his own admission, he claims to have a few less horsepower than Ice Bear and Rough Justice. Look, he's got it all to play for. Can he get locked into the track? Can we see him out this far end? Come on, Gareth, hit the lap, but if you don't. Oh, yes, how is the nose into the air again? Doing the business. Oh, no. Stretch it down. Oh, still a let go around the 70 metre mark. You heard the tone of the engine track, so let's see what Panic can do. Can they get up? Check your flag. Come on, mechanic. Get on, hit the loud pedal. Oh, big gear, we're looking to keep turning it, but hasn't got the RPM. Now they come back, listen, now the RPMs are back. But it's all the way too low and drags it down around the 90 metre mark. He's under the name Kit, so we wait for two green flags. Let's see what he can do. Come on, the Kit. Power the nose into the air. And drags him down around the 70 metre mark. So, two V12 Griffins on board providing the power. Aero 58 Griffins. Taking out the Shackleton bomber. Running on avgas, the fuel that they would have when they were in the air. And producing around 3,000 horsepower each engine. So knocking on the door of 6,000 horsepower under Josh's right hand. Looks like they're just struggling to get it in gear. You can hear the V12 running in the background. Here he comes. So folks, if I haven't told you enough times, it's your health and safety announcement. It'll make your ears rattle, it'll make your chest vibrate. So these tractors are why we call ourselves the world's most powerful motorsport. Ladies and gents, some of the modified, heavy modified, knocking on the door of 12,000 horsepower. Are we ready to rock and roll here at Great Eccleston? Oh, get stuff, that's not good enough. Are we ready to rock and roll? Come on, Josh Whittingham, let's show us what you got. We want to see you fly out this far end. Wait for two green flags. So it's time for aftermath, ladies and gentlemen. We've been to V12. Now it's time for the V12.
Thank you.
the top. So let's see if we can get out of this forehand. Two green flags down the track, we're ready to rock and roll. Here we go. So, Tamarok Science. Coming right in at 100.